And then you're going to need a big fat black marker. Did anybody see the black
marker? I should have seen it. I should have seen it. But it's a must to get the state. Because it's elected. We'll gather here. And realize it's in their interest. All of us. It certainly is a start. I hope it continues with the momentum because things tend to die out because people are so busy with their lives, you know, and everything else that happens in people's lives. I hope that sends the message to Wall Street that we're hurting down here. We're really hurting. People are hurting. People are hurting. And then boom, like that, it's all gone. Maybe it could happen to you, it could happen to me, it could happen to anyone. Watching the news or anything. It happens to everyone. And it happens to a lot of people.
Perfect. That's all I need. Is there anything else you want to add?
Revolution is what we need. Is that right?
Yes. Everybody needs to pick up on that. And that it's on YouTube, it's on the website, but it's also on YouTube.
Join the evolution.
This is a video that needs to go viral.
I think it's that, me personally, I really hope that we can maintain this space so that more and more of, you know, the 99%, you know, just the general public can come and talk about these issues, gather together, come together. And we're not all going to come to agreement, but we do understand the basic concept of what's going on in this society and this system. And eventually, when enough of us gather together, I believe that just the simple pressure of our presence forces this to change. Every time I think about it, it's just one of my favorite people to talk about world issues, you know, he said, if you support Occupy Wall Street, become Occupy Wall Street. Go out to your local occupation and be a part of it. You know, if there's not one going on in your town, no matter how small the town is, start one. So, you know, I'm really thrilled that, you know, it's not just in Santa Cruz, you know, it's in Salinas, in Monterey, you know, it's not just in San Jose, it's in Gilroy, you know, it's like... I'm so tired.
Good job, Noah. Good job, mister.
Right on.
How are you doing today?
I'm doing all right. How about yourself? This is, what news channel are you from?
KION.
Oh, okay. Right, one of my favorites in the local area. That's good, yeah.
Are you recording me?
Huh? I am.
Okay.
Well, you probably got an exclusion clause, huh?
What's that?
We're going to put it up on the Occupy Wall Street News Service.
There you go.
We should interview you. What do you think of Occupy Everything?
I think it's a great idea that everyone's coming out and standing up for what they believe in.
Wow. That's a pretty bold statement, right on.
I mean, people come out standing up for what they believe in, you know, and try to get your voice heard.
Wow. Well, there you have it, folks. Live on the Occupy Santa Cruz channel. All right. Well, hey, you know, there's people that have questions for you. Out back, it was asked by my fellow occupiers to request that you somehow get to us the information so how we can see this stuff on the web, because we have all kind of computers and media stuff here, so maybe some links or something like that where we can see some. It seemed like it was mentioned that KION has done a lot of filming here.
Yeah.
And we're here, we can search, so if you can give us some links or something like that where we can go and look at this stuff.
Yeah, if you just get on KIONrightnow.com, that's our station website.
Right.
And we post all the stories in the evening.
In the evening, all right.
Yeah.
All right, cool. I'll tell them. Thank you. And that's that. That's our little squirt of media for today. Here at Occupy Santa Cruz. We're now in our second week. We passed the 1 week mark today at 10 a.m. 1 week strong and going. We have held our ground despite the threats. So she said go over to the KION website. Everything should be there. Just search for it. Try stuff like Occupy Santa Cruz and stuff like that for search terms, and it should bring out the video articles. There'll be like written articles with a video link.